1985年到现在，我们的海龟的数量。
Our data shows the number of sea turtles has declined since 1985. Firstly, it's because the turtles' migration route is threatened by human activity. The second cause is global marine pollution. Sea turtles often mistake garbage for food, which kills them. We've tried to tackle the problems that affect reproduction. A core issue is water temperature control. We have to figure out how to adjust the temperature to the right level for them to reproduce. The country should integrate different sources to protect the migration route of sea turtles. And international cooperation should be enhanced because marine debris is a global problem, which has caused great damage to marine life.